India is a country where Sufism has not just flourished, but has also become a way of integrating different religious communities. Even today, the teachings of these saints inform the lives of people, and this was very well reflected during the special prayers offered at the shrine of Saint Sufi Sayyad Abdul Aziz Shah, where people of all faiths assembled to seek the blessings of Holy Saint. Take a look.
Situated in Kanpur district of Uttar Pradesh, the shrine of Sufi Saint Sayyad Abdul Aziz Shah has served as a cynosure of communal harmony for generations, which is thronged by a large number of devotees every day from across the city, irrespective of their religion. Regarded as one of the greatest Sufi saints, Sayyad Abdul Aziz Shah, throughout his life, spread the message of Sufism and peace. People of different faiths attend this shrine and offer their prayers to the saint to perpetuate his teachings of oneness and communal harmony.
हर मजहब के लोग आते हैं, उन्होंने जब जीवित थे जब भी हर धर्म के लोग आते थे उनके पास, आज वे सूफी जो होते हैं सूफियों के पास सब आते हैं, सब एक साथ हैं, सब बंदे हैं अल्लाह के, ईश्वर के, अल्लाह के एक ही बात है।
Coming from far and wide, these devotees attended the prayers to seek the blessings of holy saint. It is believed that saint fulfills the wishes of all, and nobody returns empty-handed from here.
Sufi Sayyad Abdul Aziz Shah ki mazar hai ye. Inse jo mango, wo milta hai. 3-4 saal se aa raha hu. Jo manga, wo mila. Aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. Hindu Muslim kuch nahi. Prabhu sab to ek hai. Sare roop ek hai. Bas naam alag alag de diye gaye hain. Chahe Hindu ho chahe Muslim. Main bhi Hindu hu. Main bhi yahan pe aaya hu.
Since ages, the Sufi saints like Sayyad Abdul Aziz Shah have propagated the message of spiritualism and harmony in our country, and their teachings are still playing a significant role in strengthening the thread of secularism.